the second era of the Human Empire, sonic matter was discovered in the galaxy of Netaron. It was here that humans decided to build the Metal Mother facility to harvest the sonic matter, the most precious element in the universe. But it wasn't long before they discovered they were not alone.